here in Gouda and surroundings, the ground is very much like clay. It's very rich, it's humid, and you taste it in the cheese. You can tell it's from this region. In the northern part of Holland, they also make Gouda cheese, they produce it. It can still be called Gouda cheese, but since the cows eat from a different soil, different ground, it's very dry, it's more sand. The milk is different, and also there the cheeses are a little drier than from these surroundings. The farmer's milk is either used raw, and sometimes now they thermalize the milk up to 38 degrees, sometimes more, depends a little bit on the farmer. Factory cheese, therefore we heat up the milk up to 73 degrees. So when you do that, you can keep the cheese longer, for a longer period of time, and you kill certain bacteria. But when you do it, I mean, the flavor gets a little bit less creamy, gets a little drier. So I would like you to taste the difference between a real farmer's cheese and between a factory cheese. And then I have one specialty to end it with.